vigilant is the cause for freedom. Without vigilance, there is no freedom.
I want you to understand that God loves warriors. I wear the uniform of this nation. By definition, I'm a warrior.
And every mainstream media source on this story has said this is a story about tolerance against bigotry. And who do you think they're calling the bigots? The Americans who are standing up.
Tell them that God's gonna cut them down. Tell them that God's gonna.
When I repented, I became a Islamophobe, a racist,
hate-monger. Let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew.
This is my home.
I've been down.
This is the final frontier for me. A country that loved me and gave me a home.
Galilee.
And today I stand on her wall, crying out.
So sweet.
Wait,
I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sleep. He called my name and my heart stood still. When he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long.
Every one of us here is going to die. We can either die for something, or we can die for something.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long.